Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so...
Hi, I'm Jenna.
And
simply no place to go.
Hi, I'm Brandon Whitehead.
Hi, I'm Shareen Khatibloo.
They don't have last names. Tell me the story of Christmas Carol.
Christmas Carol is about this evil man. No, not evil. He's just lonely, doesn't have much family that he likes. He's all grumpy. And how he should start treating people nicely. And then he goes and... Jolly good fellow.
And what's the name of this character you described?
Scrooge.
And who plays him?
Kurt Beattie, the director, and Bob. I don't know his last name.
Right.
Right, yes.
No, I was just agreeing with you. I don't know either. Hey, Scrooge is more like your mom or your dad.
None.
That's an excellent answer. You're welcome, Mom and Dad. What do you want for Christmas?
A pony. No, I'm kidding. I don't think I really want anything for Christmas this year. Just to be together and have cookies.
Well, how about world peace?
Oh, yeah, world peace. World peace.
World peace, okay, and single-payer healthcare?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I want her accessories.
Felicity's accessories. And can you think of something more expensive? Who is your favorite character in the play?
Alibaba.
So not Mr. Fezziwig?
No, Mr. Fezziwig and Alibaba.
That's an excellent answer. I also think Mr. Fezziwig is the best character in the play. And who is your favorite character?
Tiny Tim, because he has the biggest heart.
And who plays Tiny Tim?
Me.
What does Christmas mean to you?
Well, it means happiness, a beautiful sight, joy, no worries. Gotta see me, gentlemen, but nothing needs me, no worries.
Another good answer. And what does Hanukkah mean to you?
It means good food that my mom makes, and it means just a fun family time when my whole family's together.
Your favorite line in the play?
God bless us, everyone. Again.
So your favorite character is Tiny Tim, and your favorite line is God bless us, everyone.
Yes, and I'm very glad I got the part.
I would like to thank Shireen and Chloe and Jenna for providing us with excellent answers, for being here, for celebrating both Christmas, Hanukkah, and all the holidays with us here at ACT. And we hope to see you there, too.
Visit Christmas's past, present, and future in Dickens' classic tale of redemption, A Christmas Carol, November 27th through December 27th. Tickets at acttheatre.org.